So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do a front pike half. So yeah, stay tuned. So last video I showed you guys how to do a front pike. Now we're gonna do a turn too. So first up, step one. I want you to be able, whatever hand you twist or write with, I want you to twist this way. So you write with it, your left hand, you turn left. Okay? Right hand, you turn right. So first up, I want you to jump. I want you to turn halfway. I want you to do that. I want you to do again a front pike. Front pike. Oh crap, that was bad. Do a front pike a couple times, you get used to it. That's like step two. My next step three. So your fourth step is to do jump pike, half turn. Okay? Do that a while. And then turn. And then your fifth step, you get that motion and put that in your front or full pike. So you go. So do that again. Well, there you guys go. That's how you do a front pike half. So, see you guys later. Peace.